tip. Your dance would sit so much better. When it comes to sewing the dance on into the lining, I tend to put the pieces on top of each other. Remember, the darts won't face each other, and since both sides are different at the back, that makes it so much easier to sew the darts. You won't get them confused and end up with the wrong side. So place them on top of each other, grab the dart the way you want it to face, and sew into place. Next, we're going to interline the shell. Fabric is already in place. All you do is sew all around with a very high stitch length, the highest you can get, and close to the edge. You don't want this to show once you finish the dress. Make sure the darts face the body center, and those are the pieces you should now have. Next, we're going to make the rouleau loop. Insert the piping cord into the bias binding after having changed your feet. Put the piping foot on. Place it underneath the sewing machine and sew as close as you can to your piping cord. Make sure that you don't stitch actually on the piping cord, otherwise it'll be hard to remove it. Pull out the piping cord and trim the seam allowance, I'd say about 3 millimeters. Use a fabric turner, about $2.50 in a shop, they're not very expensive, and they're ever so helpful. Push it through and hook in the fabric at the tip. Push the remaining fabric over the top, and you have a rouleau loop, and a very slim one at that. You can now cut them into the right length as well. If you want, I would suggest 3.5 to 4 centimeters length. When it comes to attaching the rouleau loops, I would mark out where I want the rouleau loops to go, and when you pin them on, make absolutely certain that the seam that you can see is facing yourself, so that when they're actually inserted, you won't be able to see that. Pin them into place and sew over them. I would do it a good couple of times so that they can't come out or slip out. Your sewing seam will not be as dense as this one. Use a small stitch. And there you have it. It's now time to iron all these pieces. Ironing is ever so important. Make sure that you do it well. Iron the darts on the lining, not to the center middle, but to the side seam. Next, we're joining the side seam. Nothing could be easier than that. When you're using calico or fairly heavy fabric and it's a short width, really there's no need to pin anything into place. Just place it on top of each other and seam it down. Make sure that you leave the shoulder seams open. side seam and